Okay, today I'm going to do a pendulum pour painting. I have painted a wooden canvas with fluorescent pink glow-in-the-dark paint and let it dry. The floor is going to be done with black and white paint. You can put it in a condiment bottle.